Zimbabwe has been the worst country in Africa, and Robert Mugabe, Cyril and laws have been so oppressive to us. We hope the new government which is coming will be different totally, and we are expecting new blood in Zimbabwe. Zimbabwe will never be a colony again, as he used to say, Mugabe. We are no longer interested in Mugabe. This is history. We are celebrating and we are overjoyed. As Zimbabweans, we say glory be to God.
It's gone. We say the gone for everything. Gone. Hallelujah.
Today is just another day that we never expected as Zimbabweans. We were looking forward to this day, and all I can say is Mugabe is now officially gone. I'm a Zimbabwean citizen, and I believe in a new Zimbabwe coming very, very soon. In fact, the new Zimbabwe that we have been waiting for ages, for 37 years, is right here. We have it now. I say Viva Zimbabwe, Viva Zimbabwe. To all the Zimbabweans out there, I hope you are celebrating this day. This is a new day, an Independence Day to us all.
When I give birth to my child, he won't or she won't know the evil that Robert Mugabe visited on this motherland of ours.
Yes.
We love Zimbabwe. At one point we loved that guy, but then he capitulated on his promises. We say no longer to creating a system called Robert Mugabe evil. No more.
When elections could not get rid of Robert Mugabe, the army did it, and they did it with professionalism.
Yes.
And you are proud of them.
Mark, unfortunately, we.